Energy is the ability to do work. We experience different forms of energy everywhere all the time. Computers, cars, traffic lights, space shuttles, and headphones are a few of many things that use energy. People, animals, and plants also use a lot of energy to survive. Does that mean we can use up all the energy in the world? Can we create more energy? Well, no. Energy cannot be created or destroyed. It can only be changed from one form to another. The change from one form of energy to another is called energy transformation. Here are some examples of simple energy transformations. A stove transforms electrical energy into heat energy to cook food. A flashlight transforms chemical energy from its battery into light energy. A solar panel transforms light energy from the sun into electrical energy. A microphone transforms sound energy into electrical energy. As you can see, energy is constantly changing forms, but it is not being created or destroyed. Let's look at some examples of multiple energy transformations. A television transforms electrical energy into light and sound energy. A car transforms chemical energy from the fuel into mechanical, kinetic, electrical, light, heat, and sound energy. A robot transforms chemical energy from its battery into kinetic, sound, and light energy. A firecracker transforms chemical energy into kinetic, light, heat, and sound energy. When you rub your hands together, you transform chemical energy from the food you eat into mechanical and kinetic energy in your muscles. Then, that energy is transformed into heat energy. All these examples show that energy is not created or destroyed. It only changes from one form to another.